Sergeant Johan Andersson, 3rd Platoon. We located the enemy reinforcements at the small battalion marina. Almost half the goddamn platoon is gone. We managed to lure the machines inside a storage facility for now. But we can't tell how long that will hold them, over.
Dad, it's Veronica. Look, I don't want to freak you out, but I think I might be in danger. Whatever you do, stay away from my house. It's not safe. Trust me on this, okay? Maybe you guys should go to Uncle Tobet's Denung's Nass. No, wait, I'll come over and explain everything. I'll leave from work now. Oh, and I need to crash at your place tonight.